Welcome to our second and final part of our recent trip to North Wales. This video starts just after the peak track, which was the last lane in the first video.
Nice and noisy view over there.
There's some stunning tracks in this video, so sit back, relax, and enjoy the view.
And I'm a fucking beast.
This is another line that I tend to do.
It's impassable.
The other way.
It's impassable now anyway, doing the full line. Even if you could get up the bank, you can't do the rest of the line.
There's probably some bits. There's some bits where she didn't get out, but you were going to say, oh God.
Which one did she close her eyes at?
That'd be it. You get on a bit where. Joy? There's bits of it like that made you nervous, but you did enjoy it, haven't you?
Imagine there on McCartney.
Sonny.
Well, that means it's rough for me then.
What have you done this one once or twice? You've never done it in the back of us.
It's been years since I've done it, it's just quite interesting. My tank's gonna be pig lion.
I've just realised pig lion's quite into the new ball thing.
I don't think there are any higher than grey fox in the region. It's been 33 east to be fair. Where after? Your phone?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh. I put it in there so it didn't drop out.
Is it?
It's lying?
Yeah.
I don't know. No, I haven't done it for years. I think it's like this. I don't like that when they're on the road straight over and there's like
trees and
there's a big Namek tree there, man.
Either side of you?
Yeah.
You've got to get it dent more. I bet this goes into the woods, doesn't it? Probably, I don't know. Fuck's sake, another gate. When they get like this in the woods, man, and they're all dark.
tell you what, coming through there, I had to put my sunglasses on because I couldn't see anything because the sun was in my eyes. But because you're going into the woods and it's...
We're coming up to the end of the video. We hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please consider leaving a like, comment, subscribe, any of that wonderful stuff. It all helps us out enormously. And thanks for watching.